15 for Aiton. His touch is so good. That distance from 7 to 15 feet, when he uses his size and his touch, he's so good.
4 seconds to go in the half. Here with the blow by. Oh, but he blew the layup as well. And that's the end of the first half. DeAndre Aiton is 7 of 8. And almost all of his shots have been from about 15 feet or deeper. A third.